Greetings, King William. I am Maya, Queen of the Dwarves. This prison was built by my people, so we know about the secret passage. I'm surprised you know of it. My husband, King Luther, has been cursed by Nivella, forcing him to serve her. Luther knows how to defeat Nivella, but I'll need your help fighting her magic. Our kingdoms must unite to stop Nivella. Someone's coming. Hurry, we must go. Fight it!
It's no use. Luther is under my control. You fools are no match for my magic. Don't go. I need your heart, William. I can feel your affection for Lily. Your heart will lead me right to her.
You must live, William. Breathe. Be strong and fight. I beg you. The crystal heart I've put in your chest will help you live for some time. But it's not forever. You must find your true love to turn it into a real heart. We need Luther's help, but we'll have to knock some sense into him first. Nivella is using a controlling crown to force him to obey her. If you destroy the crown, her charms will dissipate and Luther will be himself again. He's in the realm of dwarves now. There's a tunnel to the Dwarven Underground in the dungeon.
Oh, King William, I'm so glad you're safe and sound. There are rumors in the forest that you were killed. The scar on this bear's face looks so familiar. Oh my, this must be Edmund, the King of Winterhelm and Lily's father. Perhaps he'll help us if we turn him back into a human. Uncle Prosper is keen on preparing potions. He'll know the exact ingredients he needs to undo this spell.